Irish danced for 10 years of my life.
And then one day she just like casually mentioned that she was a world champion, and I was like, what? And she was like, yeah, twice.
So I would go across to Ireland and different countries to compete for my team, and I competed a few solos. I don't see the wins or the PRs as much as I see the hard work that I put into it and like the relationships that I built through the sports.
Even when she's not able to practice, like I mentioned earlier, she's involved with, you know, her teammates training. She gives feedback, and she does whatever I ask her to do, and she does it well.
I had a coach that really wanted someone who was motivated and who knew that they would give it their all to coach, and he knew that me and my friend were that person or those people, and he kind of pushed us into it, and it was really fun, but I did not want anything to do with it in college. I got really, really bored, and I started just going to the track and running in my free time, and then I thought a coach was coming to yell at me because I was on the track, and they asked me, and they were like, well, have you ever thought about going out or trying out for the track team? And I just like laughed right in front of them, and I was like, no. I'm glad that I get to pass around that Panther pride and show others just how great you and I can be. Well, I really did not want to be a teacher growing up. I hated school, and I had really, really great teachers, and I want to be that change in the school system and showing other students how important education is and how it can really change your life.
But you can tell they look up to her, and like they always want to be in her group when we have things on the track with the Boys and Girls Club. And
I want to be an advocate for those who don't have the necessary say, and I want to be able to see that all students have strengths, and I want others to see that as well.
You know, as a Vikings fan, right now we're taking applications, so you're welcome to join us.
Go Pack, go.